This video explores how current laws beyond the EU AI Act apply to AI systems, offering a survey of the legislative landscape across various jurisdictions and domains. Intellectual property rights and AI intellectual property IP laws have been thrust into the limelight with the advent of AI technologies. The creation of content by AI, from artworks to software code, challenges traditional notions of authorship and originality. In many jurisdictions, the question of whether an AI can hold IP rights is unsettled, leading to a patchwork of interpretations and adaptations of existing laws. For instance, the United States Patent and Trademark Office, USPTO, has debated whether AI-generated inventions can be patented, reflecting similar discussions in the European Patent Office, EPO, and other intellectual property forums around the world. Data protection and privacy laws. Data protection and privacy laws, such as the General Data Protection Regulation, GDPR, in the EU, have significant implications for AI systems that process personal data. These laws regulate how AI systems can collect, use, and store personal information, imposing requirements for consent, transparency, and the right to be forgotten. The GDPR's provisions on automated decision-making and profiling are particularly relevant, requiring that individuals have the right to obtain human intervention, express their point of view, and contest decisions made by AI systems affecting them. Liability and consumer protection laws. As AI systems become more integrated into consumer products and services, liability and consumer protection laws play a critical role in ensuring safety and accountability. The question of who is liable when an AI system malfunctions or causes harm, be it the manufacturer, the developer, or the user, remains complex. Jurisdictions are exploring amendments to existing laws or the introduction of new legislation to address these challenges. The EU's Product Liability Directive, for instance, is under review to ensure it is fit for the digital age and can handle cases involving AI. Employment laws, AI's impact on the workforce and employment practices has prompted a re-examination of labor laws and regulations. Issues such as algorithmic bias in hiring processes, surveillance through AI technologies, and the displacement of jobs due to automation are at the forefront of this discussion. Some jurisdictions have begun to implement guidelines and regulations to ensure fairness and transparency in how AI is used in employment contexts, including provisions for disclosing when AI is used in decision-making processes related to hiring, promotions, and terminations. Cybersecurity and AI. As AI systems increasingly become targets and tools for cyber attacks, cybersecurity laws and regulations are evolving to address these new threats. The Network and Information Security, NIS, directive in the EU, for example, includes requirements for critical infrastructure providers to secure their AI systems against cyber threats. Similarly, countries like the United States have introduced guidelines and executive orders aimed at bolstering the cybersecurity of AI technologies, emphasizing the need for secure development practices and the protection of AI systems from malicious use. International and sector-specific regulations. Beyond these general categories, there are international efforts and sector-specific regulations that address the use of AI in areas such as healthcare, finance, and transportation. For example, the International Medical Device Regulators Forum, IMDRF, has issued guidance on the regulation of AI and machine learning in medical devices, reflecting similar moves in the financial sector by bodies like the Financial Stability Board, FSB, to manage the risks associated with AI in financial services. Conclusion: the legal landscape governing AI is diverse and rapidly evolving, reflecting the pace of technological advancement and the breadth of its applications. While the EU AI Act provides a foundational framework for the governance of AI in Europe, it is part of a broader mosaic of laws and regulations that address the multifaceted challenges posed by AI technologies. Understanding how these laws apply to AI systems is crucial for developers, deployers, and governance professionals navigating this complex regulatory environment. The ongoing dialogue between policymakers, industry stakeholders, and the public will continue to shape the future of AI regulation, ensuring that it promotes innovation while safeguarding ethical principles and societal values.